That's done by email and one-on-ones, sometime in group meetings, you know, referencing a comment that someone had made, but basically making it part of the fabric of all the dialogue and conversation that I have with people.